We just got to the airport, Dylan dropped us off, and now we're checking in. The line is long, but it's going fast. So yeah, first stop is Brisbane, and then, what's after? How long are we in Brisbane? Oh, till Saturday. So yeah. We're just waiting at the security gate because the gate's not open, but it is, like, keeps people here. And I just almost demise. Nice. Oh, we just saw Uncle Zach and his daughter. They're going to Brisbane too for the magic round in our row. We're walking to the plane. They're just about to board now. And Alex and Uncle and Alexis are already on. And that's us. See you on the other side. Brisbane. We're gonna wait for Licky and then go. I should have gone to the toilet. Gima's taking us to a bakery. Trying out a bakery. What's this area called? Logan. So I quickly got changed next to the car. Justin and I in our doggies tops.
Up the doggies.
This guy's not even a fancy. What the hell? Take it off, bro. Take it off.
She made me wear it. She made me wear it.
Then I said, take it off.
All right, we're here, so what is?
Push it forward.
Over here, and now we're going to Parramatta to catch the ferry to the city. No, we're going past it. We're sitting at the ferry, waiting to catch the ferry to Parramatta, and we went past my school. This is cool. How are you feeling about Sydney so far?
It's pretty good. Pretty good so far. Yeah, I'm hungry.
So we're at Parramatta Key and we're catching it from here to I haven't decided yet if we're going to Darling Harbour or Circular Quay. We'll see. there's a whole island for them. You want to go there? You want to see your favorite birds? You want to go there and see your favorite birds?
All passengers on the upper deck must be seated. What?
We just got on our tour bus, the hop on hop off big bus tour. So we're gonna do a few stops and then we're gonna get off at Chinatown to go check out the markets, and then we'll find our way back to the tower and look up the tower, and then it's just free cruise from there. We wanna do Opera House and all that, so yeah. We found a wire supporter too.
Up the wire.
Thank you. shops? Just walking through Paddy's Market with Justin. Still looks the same as how I remember it. Huh?
What are you eating? No. Oh, no. Log when you
eat. Yeah, I'm just logging the area. Look at them.
So we're out here in Paddy's Market, which is on her, what's it called? Market City? Paddy's Market? Getting ready to go to Central to catch another tram there to head to GBB.
QVB.
And that's where we're going to Sydney Sky Tower.
Sydney Tower. We're just heading up to the Sydney Eye Tower, which used to be Centre Point, and we used to bring people here all the time for like dinner and stuff. So yeah, and we are currently at the top of the Sydney Eye. St. James Station.
The 421 train to Leppington via Granville on platform 1 is delayed by approximately 3 minutes.
We're at St. James Station. We wanted to experience an underground train station, so I brought Justin here so we could catch the train to Circular Quay and go check out the opera house. The fort. Sydney Harbour. Everyone's taking their photos. Got some music happening downstairs. Gonna go get our opera house shot now. Excited?
Just over here.
Yeah. No, you gotta go up to it. I thought this guy's right up the top from our photo. Yeah, it was dark. We ran here in half an hour from the opera house. Yeah. I moved. Did it blur? just under the Sydney Harbour Bridge, and we're entering Circular Quay, and there's the Opera House. Images for Vivid. Central Station in Sydney. It's our mini version of
Railway
Grand
Square.
Central Stadium. We're catching a train to Sheffield to find our way back to Blacktown. And this guy's already tired. He doesn't wanna walk around anymore. We just got stuff here. Ready for change first here. Blacktown. Blacktown? Blacktown. Just got home from the city. We're just having McDonald's breakfast. We're having nuggets. It was a great day. Everything was great. Tomorrow we are going to pick up Uncle from the airport, and then we're gallivanting with him. So that should be fun. Anything you'd like to add? So I just finished a session at the temple, Sydney Australia Temple. Oh my gosh, good temple. It was really nice. I've never been here before as an adult person, and I got to do it, and I put my auntie's name in, which was really cool. She passed away quite a while ago, so I was able to do that for her. And I'm just looking away because people like watching me. It was a beautiful experience, and I met a beautiful sister named Sister Oluwapu. There was heaps of Samoans here too, which is cool. It's 8 o'clock now, and I didn't fall asleep in there fully, so blessings! Beautiful session today. Beautiful. It's 8 o'clock in the morning. It is our second last day here. So I'm gonna go back home and pick up Justin, and then go pick up Uncle Finale from the airport. Yes! She never went to school. Okay.
To Miracle Heights.
2 years. Miracle shop. Oh, yeah.
Yes, every year.
Yeah.
Euros.
I should know. I don't want to open it.
No. I think it's just going out. It's on the top. Yeah. It'll just open out.
Whoa! Looks fresh.
Yeah. Mm. Everything's beautiful.
Remember the first touch.
Oh, yeah, true.
Oh.
I want to see. We just got to Darling Harbour. We're with Uncle today, going on an adventure. Oh yeah, it's nice, eh? Oh!
we're going to Perth down here.
Silver Water Women's Correctional Centre, and we're coming to drop off Uncle because he's going to work, but we're like amongst prisons.
Here where all the 14s and all of his troops got locked up. I don't know if it's here, but
Here we are.
Here we are. Oh, Sydney prisons.
Hey, do you have a middle name? No.
Yes, I do.
What is it? Lorraine.
No, it's not my name. Yeah, it's a phase people are going through.
It is, Lainey, it is.
I think they just want to try it out. And what is the fucking look on here?
Like, we know what the fuck we're talking about. Church done. Felt like I was gonna cough. We're just visiting Sarah.
If you're being like dirty or come from work, yeah. I brought it because, not for me, just in case one of the kids drive up to the car.
Yeah.
Did not, because of...
Oh, do you have to drive your kids around?
No, you don't have to. Except if they're trying to jump up. It's not, no, it's like...
Don't
freak us out. Dad was telling us about the Luna Park.
Ugh. Oh.